So let's say I buy a plant now. What should I do next?
Thanks for inviting me in this greenhouse, because in this way I can answer a lot of tips and tricks.
So I can see a lot of pipes down there. What is it?
These pipelines are the heating system of the greenhouse.
There are so many beautiful plants, but I would like to know more about tomatoes. This is cocoa, right?
That's correct. Tomatoes love cocoa because it releases potassium.
So I can see a bumblebee box over there. What is it exactly?
Well, actually, the grower needs these bees to pollinate the flowers.
Well, let's go, because they are a little bit present.
So what they do is they put the natural enemies in. Even for indoor growing, it's better to make use of these instead of chemicals. Well, this plant is wet because this water drop is a
It's like a magnifying lens. Magnifying everything, your magic stuff. Oh yeah, but it's correct, magnifying lens. All right.